Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's crackin'? What's brackin'? It's your boy, Mushmouth Bill in the building. Just kidding. Billy, you so crazy, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so you already know what I'm doing. This is Avenged Sevenfold, the stage. Now, the reason why I said Mushmouth Bill is because today I literally just came back from the dentist and they have numbed my mouth up. So this side of my mouth is a little numb. That's the reason why your boy is talking like he got a potato on the side of his face, like, because that's exactly what I feel like. I feel like I got like a soccer or a baseball just like stuck right here because I can't open my mouth all the way. Y'all know I got a big mouth, so I can't open it all the way. So forgive me, please. But this was suggested, requested by my man Dylan Holman. Thank you so much for being a part of the Crazy Pack. For those that don't know, that is a Patreon family. If you as well want to be a Crazy Pack member, hit the link that is in the description. Once again, this was suggested by Dylan Holman. Thank you so much for being a part of the family. You guys showed me so much love on the last Avenged Sevenfold video that I did, so I was definitely going to keep looking into more of their music. But Dylan said he wanted to see me react to the stage, so that's what we're doing. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button. Comment down below what you want to see your boy react to next, and I will have it up for you when I get the chance, all right? Or when my mouth isn't numb. After this I'm done, I'm literally chilling because I don't even know I'm supposed to be doing this. Like, my mouth is super numb, if you can't tell. But enough talking, y'all, let's get straight into this song and see what it's all about. Can't even drink water. I almost spit the water out. Going on here. All right, now I already can't see. I want y'all to know that whole first scene that y'all just saw, like, that's how my vision is as soon as I take these glasses off. Exactly like that. It's just like, what is happening? So old man auction? Oh, never mind. Was that Shaq? Oh, they just take anything. Oh, snap. For a second, he looked like the dude from the Allstate commercials. Are you a good hands? Head ass. Yeah, what are we looking at? What the hell? Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Yo, this video is dark. Oh, my gosh. Yo, visually, this is off the hook. Off just some puppets? My goodness. Wow. Wait. I know that's not what I thought it was. What? Bro. What? Is that his leg?
As the ball
Okay, I'm assuming that looked like his leg. He detached it, so it just looked crazy. It looked crazy. Like, it's too much stuff happening in this video, so now my mind is just expecting the worst, obviously. Yo, shout out to Billy Uso Mushmouth is logged into the chat. I'm trying to get these words out so bad. Hit the thumbs up button for that, for real. Just hit the thumbs up button for that alone, you know what I'm saying? Your boy doesn't stop for y'all. Trying to get these requests out for y'all. I legit thought that was a penis, though. This video is so dark. It's so dark. It's so dark. Y'all about to blow them up. Oh my goodness. Not the harlot. They're about to burn her. Wow. You know what's the sad thing? Is that people actually, like, the way that the audience is sitting and watching this and they're being entertained is, it's honestly a picture of today. Like, you know, devastating things happen and we just kind of look, watch, get entertained, and then we move on with our lives. When it doesn't affect us, we don't care. And that is terrible. But it's the American way, you know? It's the American way. And this is coming from a veteran, just so y'all know, all right? Because there's some people that are new to this channel and they may not know my background or whatever. Some people even think that I'm Stolen Valor, that I just put veteran in my title just to put it, but it's not the case over here. But it's literally, that's just the way that we live, where we just get entertainment out of other people suffering or whatever the case may be. But the way that this audience, they just sitting there and they're just like enjoying it. And I'm part of the audience myself because I'm watching them watch this and it's entertaining me, you know? So it's kind of making me look at myself like, whoa, man, some terrible things was going on around here. Some things had to happen, some things didn't, you know? But that's not a conversation for this video. And it's definitely not a conversation while my mouth is numb. But this is crazy. Like, 33 million views. I'm shocked. This seemed like a video that would for sure get took down. Oh, those are butterflies? Or flowers? Oh, those are flowers. They cheering. From Bradley. It's all fun and games, so they aiming at you. Yeah. Sorry, carbon monoxide. Just kidding. But I got sprayed. Oh, wow. What the? Woo! 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 The subject matter in this video is heavy. Oh! Oh! Yo, they're gonna be coming after me for reacting to this. I can't even talk. Oh my God. And they're being controlled. That was the most creative video I've ever seen in my life. Fantastical history of the world. That was the most creative video I've ever seen in my life. Oh my, like, that was too dope. I really wish I had more of a voice to where I could talk, but I'm already struggling. But oh my, yo, Dylan, good request, bro. Goodness gracious, hooking it up with the Avenged Sevenfold. You guys, like I said, you guys showed me mad love on the first one that I did, and that was my first time even hearing of them. And with this being like my second, or maybe it's my third time, I don't remember at this point, but they're dope. The visual was so crazy. Like, hopefully YouTube don't try to block my damn, like, hopefully they don't try to block this video. Cause for some reason, you know, YouTube and their politics, they let you do certain things. And then other times they'll be like, psych, no, you won't do that. But that message is so, like, that's deeper than rap, man. Goodness gracious. Once again, shout out to Dylan Homan. Thank you so much for being a part of the Crazy Pack. My apologies again for the half-mouthness. But again, I was trying to get this video out. I really appreciate the love. If you want to be a Crazy Pack member as well, hit all the links that's in the description. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there, man. I'm going to just go ahead and end this video. I appreciate all the love and support. We have successfully reached over 100,000 subscribers. Unfortunately, I am not able to make a video right now to discuss it and all that stuff. Probably by the time this video comes out, it's probably already out. But just know when I filmed it, I literally just came back today and had a dentist appointment. And I was like, I got to get on these reactions. I got to get on them, you know. But I really appreciate the love and support that you guys give me, man. It is your boy, Billy You So Crazy. And I see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.